Here at Tier 1, we now have another tool in helping to decide how we're going to treat our canine lymphomas. Lymphoma is one of the most common cancers we see in the dog. It's cancer of the lymph nodes, very similar to non-Hodgkin's disease in people. So generally when dogs come in with the diagnosis of lymphoma, our therapy is chemotherapy, and we choose from a variety of pre-made protocols based on statistics on how likely they will or will not work. But in some dogs, those protocols don't work. And then we're struggling to try to find what protocol or what drug we should use. This is especially important in dogs with lymphoma that underwent a remission but relapsed and become more resistant to therapies. So we can obtain a sample and send it to a lab, and very similar to when they grow bacteria to find out what antibiotics you should use to treat the infection, they can grow the cancer cells and see how sensitive they are to various chemotherapy drugs to aid in our choices of our combination of drugs or single agent drugs to treat that dog more effectively. So where I found this tool to be the most useful are dogs who present with lymphoma in the atypical fashion. Generally speaking, they come in with enlarged lymph nodes and they're asymptomatic or just slightly feeling down and out. But occasionally they'll have lymphoma in less common locations in their body, or that leads to my concern that they may not be the typical dog that will respond to a CHOP protocol, which is one of the most common. So in these dogs, I usually recommend running this panel. So right off the bat, and we get the results in about a week, we can alter the protocol as we need to. Where it's also I found to be quite helpful, and I've used it in a few settings right now, is a dog that has relapsed multiple times and we're starting to become limited on our drug choices, and it literally is, we haven't tried this, so let's give it a shot. This panel has been helpful in guiding us to drugs that maybe I wouldn't have thought about doing. And so far, it's been helping those dogs.